Hi friends, myself Sheikh Abdul Aziz. I come once again to teach you grammar, English grammar. Today inshallah I am going to teach you how to change any sentence into present simple. You know, you need to understand only one thing, that is, in present simple we do not have any helping verb. So whatever sentence is given to you, if it contains any helping verb, remove it. If there is no helping verb, no need to remove anything, and get the verb into first form. Remove helping verb if you find any, and get the helping verb in, get the main verb into first form, and add s or es if the subject of that verb is singular, or do not add any s es form if the subject of the verb is plural or I or you. Let us practically see. You can see here, she will play the match. This sentence is in future simple. In previous lessons I explained you, will means future, play first form means simple, future simple. You need to change this tense into present simple. What will we do? See, no other change we make, we only change helping verb and main verb. So here helping verb will be removed, you can see here, and verb with first form will be used. Now this subject is singular, so I added s in the verb play, that became plays. Will play has changed into plays. No other change you will see. I only removed the helping verb and get the verb into first form and add s in the verb, and it has become plays. Your complete sentence is unchanged. You can see, she plays the match. The match is unchanged. Only will has been removed, and play has been made into has the play. The word play has retained its form, first form only. S has been added. The reason you know, because subject is singular. Let's examine the other sentence. You can see second sentence. We invited him for the party. ED in the end, no helping verb, it is past simple. I explained in the previous lesson, you may refer to it. Now you need to make it present simple. So what to do? See, there is already no helping verb. So in your answer also you will use no helping verb, because present simple doesn't contain any helping verb. Now this invited, only this second form, I made it into first form invite, because in present simple we use first form. You can see no other parts of the sentence has been changed. We, him for the party is same in the answer. We, him for the party, only invited has been changed into invite. And you can see here, we is plural verb, so I do not use here s or es. Your answer would be, we invite him for the party. Third sentence, you can see all the students had done their homework. You can see, you find had here, and after had there is no to, no adjective, no noun, so it is past perfect. Now you need to make it present simple. In present simple we do not use any helping verb, we remove had. In present simple we have first form of the verb, so the first form of done is do. So see, in answer I removed helping verb, and done has been changed into do. No other change. All students their homework. In answer also, only this had been changed into do. You can see. Let's see some more example. We shall be writing letters. You can see here, We shall be writing later. Shall means future. Angiform means continuous. Now you need to make it into present simple. The rule is same. See, you can see we letters will not be changed. Helping verb will be removed. Shall be will be removed. And we use first form of verb writing. What is the first form of verb writing? Write. Now this V is plural, so we need not add here S or ES. You can see I only removed shall be and got the ing form into first form, that is write. So in passive form we change shall be writing into write only. Sorry, in present simple form we change shall be writing into write only. Next example, he has posted the letter. Now you can see this will remain unchanged. Only had posted will be changed into post. He has will be removed, it is helping verb, and we use first form of verb post because we are making it present simple. In present simple we have only first form of the verb post. Now you see the subject, he is singular, so you add here S. I will have been reading a book. It is future perfect continuous. Will have means future perfect, and reading means continuous. Now you need to make it present simple. So will have been reading will be changed into read. None other part of the sentence will be changed. You can see I removed will have been, and this ing form reading becomes read. Now you need not add here S because subject is I. We do not use S with I and you. I hope you like this lesson. If you like this lesson, please subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. Subscribe this channel and press that bell. Inshallah you will get notification whenever I upload new video. Thank you very much once again.